Third behind him,
eighth in the last race.
Final furlong. Don Ryder over towards the far side, out in front under Hugh Horgan, is going to complete a treble for Joseph O'Brien. Close for the second with Squire Danaher towards the near side, second girl, and Sea Wave.
For Far Horizon, then who poured hearts, number 11, Don Ryder, OJH. One's race, number 14, second girl, OJ 151, second, number 7, is Quarry. Then Nager, OG3 in third, and number 13, Sia, Heavy, OG13, fourth, number 1, coming on the leads, OG5 in fifth. Then 12, 6, 4, 8, 5, 2, 3, and 9. For marvelous results and news, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys.